Nuclear Flash, a five-year-old no-nukes horse, took one of the year's first major races for this division, pacing a 152 and 4 mile in the $102,000 presidential final in late January.
Ombro intercept by 3/4 of a length. Well, that's Nuclear Flash second. Another 2.5 lengths back to Ultra Jet in deep stretch. Nuclear Flash and Ombro intercept. Here's a late charge from CKS, who's flying. But Nuclear Flash and Moiseyev, they hang on to win it